चालियो नाम जपो।
Inayat Hussain Bhatti was a multi-dimensional icon of Pakistan. His body of work includes contributions as a singer, actor, producer, director, scriptwriter, and a protagonist of the development of Punjabi language and literature. He was born in Gujarat on January 12, 1928. In 1949, Bhatti was asked to record a few songs for a Punjabi film called Phere. The songs became an instant hit, making Bhatti an overnight success. Inayat Hussain Bhatti's career spanned for almost 5 decades. He produced 30 films under the banner of Bhatti Pictures and acted in more than 300 films. He rendered his voice for approximately 500 films, recording more than 2,500 film and non-film songs in Urdu, Punjabi, Sindhi, Bengali and Saraiki. However, in 1997, he suffered an attack of paralysis which impaired his speech and kept him bedridden for most of the time thereafter. On May 31, 1999, he was plucked away from our midst and laid to rest in peace.